This week in DVB Debate, the studio asks, did the government keep its promises? After decades of suffering under military rule, Myanmar has officially changed to a civilian government in March 2011. Since then, President Thein Sein's government promised people all kinds of improvements in speeches. Such promises were not made for 50 years. Yet, the question is if the government has done enough to keep its promises. The prominent promises are poverty reduction, good governance, rule of law, peace, and improvement of the social and economical status of farmers and workers. President Thein Sein government officially came to power in 2011, and the next election will be in late 2015. DVB debate for this week was held in Mawlamein, the capital of Moon State. DVB debate is on every Sunday at 7:15 p.m. and is repeated on every Wednesday and Friday. You can watch the full program in Burmese at dvbdebate.net or facebook.com/dvb.debate.